Yeah, behind me.
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission.
Yeah, there we go.
Rescue those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete wielding mob.
More like the time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason.
Oh, some iron here, yeah. Yeah, once you get to know how it all plays out and everything, you can just smash through it in like an hour if you want to. Did you see that? And that's how it goes. I might actually play as the Devastator next time. It's pretty fun. Oh, there was a chest here, if I can remember correctly. An ore, yeah. Yeah, that's it. And some iron ore, if you want it.
Yakum, I'm seeing a lot of dead people.
Yeah, you keep all your stuff and your progression, so. This is kinda sick. This guy's hanging in the barbed wire here. Big piles of bodies. Oh, there's some more ore here if you want it. It's right in here. I guess there will be more features and everything coming. Yeah, solid, let's go. Let us smash it.
Solar power. I'm going in.
What are you seeing there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
Means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently.
Yeah, could be. Just have to keep your eyes open, you know. Oh, don't forget your ammo. Yeah, but just to... Oh, this is this motherfucker. Yeah. Yeah. It's actually... It is a solid boss, though. You want... Magneto, yeah. I didn't know if you wanted to skip because your file was corrupted. Oh yeah, of course they will. Oh, he's getting mad now. Yeah, there you go.
And so, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We also do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come.
Well, the cutscenes do look amazing, though. When they do a close-up of the facial animations, it's not even that bad. In cutscenes. My character is not looking great right now. It's like one big bloody pile walking in the door now. It looks so... Oh my god, it's not good, mate. This is not good.
Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts.
Yeah, I'm voting to skip this because this looks like shit. It's like not rendered or something.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war.
Oh, you should think that, yeah, but... Oh, nice.
Come see me in my bunker.
Oh, my first shot when after reloading is now armor piercing. That's kind of nice. Yeah, it could be. Let's check it out. We have the time.
Ready?
Oh, I thought you were going to travel us. Okay, I'll do it. No problem. Rift Town.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Yeah, there must be a sell all options if you're not wearing it or something like that. They probably patch it in later. Well, you can sort by rarity. That's at least making it faster to get through all the junk.
What you see is what you get.
The insurgents took. Yeah, I should just save your money because
they took her too.
I guess later on you will. Yeah. So when I'm playing on this account, I cannot find logs and everything. So I think it's account shared. Yeah. I found nothing yet. So if I find anything, I'll let you know, because then it's probably the one that's. Yeah.
I don't believe you. They do better.
No. It's just. If you find them, you find them. It's account bound.
You remember it?
Yeah.
You can skip if you want.
It was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Corvo.
Yeah, but I. Okay. Well, then we have to check it, I think.
Still don't believe me?
Oh, I hate when you play the "I told you so."
That signal is still playing like a distant echo and echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency until you showed up. So now listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that.
You? I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo.
Guess life's real funny that.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class.
Oh, now I guess. Now it skipped. Okay.
God help you all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna hold this place together?
Hey, you don't want the extra quest? Yeah, this one.
Moving. Only the dead get the day off.
Well, if it's white, it's a replay, and if it's yellow, it's new.
I want to hear the moment.
Yeah. Got it. I'm just trying to spot the one missing log. I feel like now that I know that all the others are already gone, it should be easier to spot when it's there, you know? Speak with Jacob to leave for the first city, yeah. But we can't. No, because we can still pick one up in the outer thingy. I'm just checking around if I can spot anything here, maybe. I guess it's outside somewhere. Yeah. Let me select the quest. We can do A Bad Day or Terra Inferna. Okay, so we should go to the Shattered Front. 19 more followers till I hit 7k. At least it's going upwards this time. No man's land. Did you check up here? Yeah, let's just go to the... Yeah, maybe in all of the fighting and everything, you just flew by.
Shira, I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive.
I can pick up a new quest here. On top. Oh, so you're already on the max. That figures. Oh, sorry, I need to accept. Yeah, sorry. Ah! Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, there's ore in the back here. Well, maybe there's a point for me, isn't there? I can still pick up, so it's I'm not full yet. Oh yeah, of course. Yeah, your character's inventory is maxed out. Yeah, that's it. Oh, this motherfucker. Yeah. Oh, Captain, my Captain. Okay, let's take our time and check around here. So I feel like it can be here. This place is so hectic the first time around, you know. Yeah, you should be able to spot it pretty quick. It's not here. Oh yeah, this bit. That thing walking there is actually pretty sick.
Why did it just get so quiet?
You have to vote, mate. Look at that thing.
Hey, Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Outrider. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can wipe out hundreds in a second. Even the altered respect them.
That thing's massive. Yeah, if that thing can wipe out hundreds and thousands.
Hold on, I got you.
Wait! Don't shoot! We're all in this together right now. I got you!
Tenement Kane.
Gotta feel sorry for this guy.
Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, let's get the rest of my men out.
Oh, I cannot skip. Oh, okay. Yeah. Boop.
Fuck, seriously?
Yeah, it was
war is
bunch
war.
Of, bunch of karma.
Hug it.
Why do I even bother?
I like she's not even going to fight those things. She's just walking away. Let's travel to the middle part. Yeah, the crossroads, and I can pick up the other quest there. Yeah. No, that's one more, I think. Yeah, a bad day thingy, getting that store owner thingy, you know. Let's have a gander. I like that she's just pulling out a power drill from somewhere, but there's no backpack or something. I feel like that should be a trophy. Just smash through 5 enemies at once. Don't forget, there's a chest back here. Oh, definitely. But seeing the enemy count, it should be not hard to get things like that. I mean, when we were playing with 3 people, there was a shitload of enemies. Okay, so nothing here. Yeah, and there's ammo here. Oh, I have a new, I could choose a new ability. I could deflect bullets back at enemies. There's a chest up here. Back to the crossroads. I've got nothing new. Oh no, it's just it's the same quest thingy. Let me check my quest map real quick. Yeah, that's it's still there. Oh yeah, a bad day is my last quest. Let's go first, deliver the other things. Yeah. Madame Beauvoir.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
Your detective.
Tell me he. Whatever he.
What are you standing there for? Keep moving! Only the dead get the day off.
Yeah, it's probably the same. So my armor on this character right now is like 200 more than on my pyro. Yeah, it's